Have you ever wondered why bagels have a hole in the middle? Well, some people think this is just for aesthetics, but the true reason is actually pretty important. You see, when bagels are placed in the oven, the outer part of the dough starts to cook first. But because of the hole, the heat circulates up through the middle, which bakes the bagel more evenly. And this results in a perfectly cooked bagel.